Test, test.
Test, test.
All right, then.
Test, test. All right, then.
Hey, Dasher. Yeah, just make sure I hear me. All right. Hello, everyone. I am the Otaku Chen. Thank you for joining me today. Today, we're doing Maneaters again. It might be a shorter stream than usual because I am going off of very... Well, I can't say very little sleep because I literally slept an entire day away and woke up around 12 a.m. And is... pretty almost 14 hours away from then, so let's see how long I last. I am going purely off of caffeine at this point. I am currently loving this new live thing off.
As we face impending resource scarcity and declining living standards, it's nice to know that in the meantime there's still a place to get a good bamboo fusion massage.
It may not be good for me, but I seem to have a lot more energy right now, so can't argue with results. Last couple weeks I've been living or surviving off of nothing but micro naps and waking up at 5 to 6 o'clock in the evening. Prosperity Sands, Caviar Key. Golf, mostly golf course. Rich person living area. My friend, I have had this body for nearly 30 years, and I still don't understand it.
would have been more protests surrounding Prosperity Sands were not the public already so numbed about ecological concerns in general. Along Blanchard County's 78-mile coastline, there are 35 miles of sandy beach, only six of which aren't owned by resorts, individuals, or homeowners associations. Given the number of people who frequent the beach, it can be rationally assumed that a little human urine finds its way to the sea.
A little?
To see this area is to witness the inability of the hydrosphere to support the growth of humanized landscapes along the Gulf. For more than three-fourths of geologic time, the land was uninhabited, without a single destination spawn anywhere to be seen. The white and black attack, the Orca.
Oh, so we're doing this right off the bat.
Shark's skin has chemoreceptors that taste the water for possible prey.
The featured attraction at marine mammal parks now have a new favorite trick, killing things.
Shamu ain't got no taste buds now. I ate 'em. Okay, one moment. Wait, what the hell's that? Sorry, I gotta fly a little. Got a fly buzzing right around my head, and I got bugs that with its name on it. At least one ring. minute! Looks like we're done with Prosperity Sands and we're moving on, or done with Caviar Key and moving on to the Gulf. No game's perfect.
Sure, we could avoid catastrophic risks for future generations. Ah! But we couldn't have 4x4 pickups with 5.7 liter V8 engines.
Moby Dick! Yeesh, that was a lot of fat.
Retreats to the grotto
after
for refuge and quiet reflection.
Or when I'm distracted. I'm trying to focus on a game. The game. There. Dessert or tea? Button. I swear I played this game before. Anyway. Introducing the divers.
A lot of money into the economy. Argument.
One thing I like doing is actually taking one of the divers and slamming them into another diver. Hurts them physically and emotionally.
With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close. The illegal feeding of wild sharks has caused the highly suggestible fish to associate the sound of boat engines with food. Ice fishing is similar to regular fishing, but enjoyable only to upper Midwesterners.
How are you ice fishing in the Florida Keys?
Sharks naturally gravitate to areas where food is available and abundant.
Yeah.
Clovis has long been a popular dumping ground for the military, thanks to its lenient regulations and low tipping fees. Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst.
Yeah, that... I can't even argue with that. That sounds like a Florida man instance right there. Oh! This well-known Easter egg.
No one knows who built this mysterious underwater base, but odds are they probably own a Nehru jacket and a Persian cat.
Now, the thing is, I did actually do a stream of Subnautica a while back. I might do another one
Coastal erosion currently
eventually
impacts over 70% of the globe's sandy beach environments.
You know what?
The Gulf is vast.
Clip this, keep me to my word on it.
Exact, making it fit among the world's seas.
At the 100 sub goal, I will do attempt another playthrough of Subnautica. Only at 100 subs because that game scares the shit out of me. Yeah, that sounds all right. So, sign tells me it's not Pabst Blue Ribbon, it's more Budweiser.
This shark understands that she needs to eat essential minerals to stay healthy and grow.
I know I just saw an albino. Son bitch!
The bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet.
Oh, looks like we're eating hammerheads!
Propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions.
Bad when Shamu's a chew toy for me. I said you're my chew toy, not the other way around. No, you do not get to run away.
our state-of-the-art cameras, we can probe ever deeper into the netherworld of the Gulf.
Hey, I didn't flip. Oh, hey, look, blood ring. No. Oh, thank God.
Guys have to be Floridians. They're the only ones dumb enough to actually get in between a Megalodon and Orca fight that's been nomming on sharks the entire time. Saw a Megalodon in the fucking water, that'd be my time to leave. Wait, what's that? Got one left? Oh, of course. God, this guy's gotta be having the bends at this point.
You better believe those sewer lines need work. I've had campylobacteriosis, cryptosporidiosis, leptospirosis. Let me tell you, partner, that ain't no joke.
I mean, to be fair, the... Wait, what? Diarrhea's all fun last hope. The stomach cramps start coming in.
This recreation of the Titanic was so accurate, 1,500 people died during its maiden voyage.
The fuck?
Zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors.
Ah, but those are the best parts.
The Gulf Coast has one of the richest and most diverse ecosystems on the planet. Bull shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater.
Yeah, I think the Gulf Coast is down by Florida, ain't it? That would have been the biggest telltale of where this game is located, where it takes place.
Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition.
And then before. So yeah, this really does check out from Florida.
The bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding.
Just about cleared this place out. Ah, there we go.
Sea sponges demand for pineapple homes has sparked massive deforestation throughout Costa Rica. But being brainless, sponges rarely weigh the consequences of their buying decisions.
I don't need to say anything, you already get the reference. Also, fun fact, pineapples don't grow on trees, they grow on bushes. And are classified as a berry.
Listens determinedly for the irregular low-frequency sound of an animal in peril. Sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water.
Alrighty. Of course, another box.
This instantized protein makes a great between-meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious mass.
Gotta get swole, everyone. Radioactive there. considering Bikini Bottom was a, or in real life, or has a real life counterpart of a nuclear test site. Yeah, that's just what I was saying. Okay, everyone, we're just gonna play a game of where the hell is the entrance? Blend in with the scenery.
Erosion can be harmful for ecosystems by changing habitat conditions for such local fauna as seals, sea turtles, birds, and fish. As is the trend in other coastal towns, long stretches of Port Clovis's shoreline are now the exclusive...
Oh, thank gosh. Ah, shit, already? All right, see you in part two, everyone.